Come on, quickly. Let's move.
We come back?
Yeah, we're coming back.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay. Go, 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 go.
We've been listening to President Trump and his cabinet discuss the administration's commitment to regulation cutting and the response to the coronavirus. The vice president celebrated the number of ventilators that have been produced and placed into the national stockpiles. In another bit of news, President Trump defended his use of hydroxychloroquine and said that he may consider using a mask during his upcoming visit to the Ford plant, if appropriate. We have to take a quick break. There's still a lot of news ahead. You're streaming CBSN, CBS News, always on.